Just take heed. This is my first performance in front of humans ever, so. I usually just do stuff at school, but yeah, so good luck, everyone. The first song we're going to sing is a cover, and the song's La Même Histoire by Feist, and I study French at school, and I love French, and I love the language, so I just thought this would be a nice song to sing. Alright.
That's funny. Of course, something had to happen. She would be.
second song, next two songs are going to be mine, and the second song is, it started off, the first lyric evidently is that I was very happy at the time when I started writing it, and then because I was just so grateful because I got the pictures on the finalist for Uneathed High, and I was, you know, I was just, you know, I don't know, I couldn't even believe it, so I was so happy, and then, like, I worked on two lines of the song, and then as exams started to come in, it became a bit more negative, and therefore, this song's called Mid-September, because generally every year, September, especially mid-September, is when all the shizzle happens, and that tends to be exams as well. So anyway, this is, yeah, let's just listen to it.
Okay then.
Somewhere in between myself, am I feeling and being, am I feeling?